I was a kid, I'd go along with my dad to his basketball clinics, and I was introduced to football, and that's when I fell in love with the sport. The reason why I chose football over basketball is because I wanted to make a name for myself. As a lot of people know, that my dad was a really good basketball player. He was a big player in the PBA, and he just made a name for himself, and that's a kind of legend that he is. And I really wanted to make my own legend story for myself, and so that's what I wanted to do. I wanted to pursue my own career in football. My journey began when I was 4 years old. I started playing at the age of four, and it was in kindergarten when there was an orientation about football, and I wanted to try it out. So I got a pamphlet and I sent it to my mom, and after that I progressed to playing for Football Fanatics in Ayala Labang, and that's where I learned all the basics. After that, I moved to Don Bosco in Laguna. Coach Ruel was the person who allowed me to train with the team, the grade school team, and that's where I was able to progress and be able to receive the scholarship that I got in Ateneo High School. So I represented the Ateneo ever since high school. My second year in high school, that's when I started representing Ateneo in the UAAP. And it's always a blessing to come into the field wearing the blue and white, knowing that the Ateneo name is in my chest, and representing also my family. There's one brief moment wherein I had to stop playing football, just 1 year, because of my probation in the Ateneo. That was my biggest struggle at that moment, because I had to stop everything and to just focus on academics. If I wanted to actually play football, I had to study well. And after that, that's when I told myself that if I wanted to play football, I had to study well. And at the same time, if I wanted the opportunity to study in Ateneo, I had to focus on football as well. My proudest moments would be two in my life at the moment. My first one would be giving the Ateneo men's football team the championship title again. It's a good achievement, because it's hard in a person's career to get one championship, and I was able to get two. And my second achievement would be playing for the national team. I'm sure it's a dream of every single football player to represent their country, to represent the flag. I was able to play in the SEA Games, I was able to don the flag for the Philippines in the Southeast Asian Games, and I was able to actually experience the whole Olympic vibe of football. So it was a great experience for me to represent the country in that tournament. But also, I was able to represent the country in the highest possible division for international football, which is to represent Philippine men's football team, the ASCAOs basically, the Bangbandhu Cup in Bangladesh, and I was actually able to score my very first goal for the ASCAOs, and that's a proud moment for me and for my family. Hi, I'm Harvey Gayoso, and this is how I made it.